Doing an oil change on this 2010 Chevy Cobalt. The Ecotec 2.2 liter engine.
It has 138,854 miles on it.
Percent oil light. It looks like there's zero oil in it. Very little. Wow.
That's not good.
It's a 15 millimeter. Okay, this takes a 32 millimeter specialty socket.
Okay, how to reset the oil light monitor. First, you turn it to the on position, but not the start. You push the gas pedal 3 times. You turn off. Then restart it, and it should be at 100%. Oil life at 100%.